Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalam-o-alikuM. This is Sayyida Azra from amfahhtech YouTube channel, where you find all about technology. In this video, we're gonna discuss that how you can verify your identity and AdSense account. Once you have met the payment threshold of $10 in your YouTube channel, then you will be able to verify your identity in the Google AdSense. Before we start verifying AdSense account, keep in mind that AdSense is a platform for receiving payment from Google or YouTube. Once you have earned $10 in your YouTube channel, then your next step is identity verification. For example, I entered my name as Sayyida Azra in AdSense. In this case, I need to prove to Google that I'm Sayyida Azra by providing any government approved document or ID card, such as national ID card, a driver license, international passport, and the name I put in the AdSense should be the same as the name in the ID card. And in this video, we're gonna do identity verification. And after this identity verification, we need to verify address, which you can learn in my next video. So stay connected with amfahhtech. Before I start, if you didn't subscribe my channel yet, subscribe it right now so that you will be notified whenever I drop a new video. One very important point here that I also create videos on the request of my viewers and subscribers. So if you want me to create video on any topic, just write me in the comment section. I'll definitely make video for you. Now let's get ahead and start tutorial. First, log in into your AdSense account. Open browser and search for Google AdSense. Click here on the first result. Click sign in. And here it is. I have successfully logged in. This is my Google AdSense account linked with my YouTube channel. Let's get into my YouTube channel first. Click analytics. See my revenue. As you can see here, I have crossed the payment requirement of $10 to verify my identity on AdSense. Now, go back to AdSense account. You can see here action required. It says here your YouTube payment are on hold as you have account issues to fix. So click on action. Here it shows provide some information about yourself to continue. Click verify now. You can verify yourself with any of these IDs: driver license, passport, national ID card, residence permit. If you're ready with the document, click start verification. Step 1 is personal identity. Enter your legal name here. This name should be the same as per your ID card. Select your ID type that you want to upload. Upload front side of the ID. Browse. Select. See here, it shows error. What is this? Actually, I took the picture of ID card with my mobile camera and upload here. So it shows here unable to read it. Here you need to upload the proper scanned image of your ID card, not just take picture of your ID card from the camera and upload it. If you do, it will show this error. Now let's try to upload the scanned image of front ID card. See, it has successfully uploaded. Now let's upload backside of the ID card. Hit upload, select image, click open. Uploaded successfully. Step 2 is enter your address. Remember, this will be the address where you will get AdSense PIN from Google. Enter postal code and hit submit. Verification successful. It says Thanks for submitting your information. Your verification was successful. Check your email for more details. Hit got it. So now let's go and check email. And this is the email I just received from Google AdSense. Open it. Here it says, identity verification successful. Now get back to AdSense account. And the payment section, go to verification check. And see here, it shows identity verification completed. Remember, once we done this identity verification, we automatically apply for Google AdSense PIN, which is very important for address verification. Google will send the AdSense PIN to your physical address, and within 15 days, you will be able to get that AdSense PIN at your address mentioned in the AdSense account. Now, you need to wait for Google AdSense PIN that Google will send at your address. Once I receive, I'll be back with that video of how to verify your address. I hope you like and find this video very useful. If you did, like, subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified about my upcoming videos. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.